Hello everyone, it's Titus. Welcome to another video. Today, I'm going to be showing you all how to make a YouTube intro for your channel. Okay, I was on my channel just then. So, you need to look up this. Minecraft. PMCP on YouTube. CPE. YouTube intros. What? You just type in Minecraft intros. I think the best one you need to get is this one, I think. But no, it's not it. I'll tell you when I find it. I think this is it. Because the one that Yep. So. The links are right here for them. See, this is my intro. Some don't work. I recommend you getting this one, it's a very good one. It's number 8. Like, if I want to get this one, I just click the link. Then you have to download the VAR. And for Mediafire. People not that complete, you just need to go wherever your downloads is. Right there. If you cannot open file, you need this app called BS File Explorer. This app is really good. I recommend you getting it. It has a cleaner and everything. This, you can get erase your data. So, let me go to your downloads. And so, you do this. Do that. Extract to current path. It's a default path. This might take a minute. You. It just depends on how much space your phone can have. Then you just click this. I think this is it. I'll leave a link to mine. Get this one. I'm not thinking this is too major MVP user. You definitely might know that a lot of people have this intro. Oh, that does it. I'll be right back until I find one that's the right one. Just don't go to the YouTuber Talk Free Templates. That's a very bad one. sure to find it. There's a second view of me. This one's it. You own any of this. The download is right here. Yeah, this is the one that I got. Here's the download for it. That I got. And this link for this video will be in the description. This website. Like in the description. If you do click on this video, just click the one that shows the download. And then put this back and click skip ad. Say that. Right at the lot. I think this is mine. I can't tell you. The one I was gonna get. I was gonna get this one. And this one. This one's like two. But if you want any of these, give it. If this is top 3 templates, let me just try to find my mind. Okay, I found it. Click on this video, I think. I'll leave a link to this one, so boom. This is the one we have to extract. No, I've already downloaded. Just click download with Chrome. I'll do it again. It takes a while. Once you just downloaded it, I'll show you what to do when you downloaded it. So you're going to use File Explorer. Go to your downloaded. And you're going to do extract the new file extract by going to like I want to put this extract to current path. And then you'll pick a file like this. Like this one. You'll have a whole bunch of them.
And then you go to your application that extracted.
Go to this app called Video Shop. You press the add button. Oh. So you're gonna need to add this one. Your one, your intro, and then the video that you want. Let me see if it works. Yeah. And all the way to this. Thank you. don't know if this is gonna work. Then you share. That button right there. You save it to your photos.
You can file the videos and upload it to YouTube.
Then you want that.